What's up, fight fans? My name is Indy Gold, and on this day, January 26, 1970, George Foreman took on Jack O'Halloran at Madison Square Garden in New York. For two rounds, O'Halloran seemed to have tamed the 21-year-old Foreman, but in the fifth, Foreman landed a flush jab, followed by a perfectly timed right. O'Halloran tried to retreat, but Foreman moved in and landed another devastating right and knocked O'Halloran out.